We never think about tree roots being the equivalent of the human brain. But in fact, if we look closer, we can see that the root tips have brain-like structures. Root tips and neurons both have electrical impulses or signals that help to convey information. The human brain controls all of the functions of the body in the same way that the root network controls all of the activities in the tree. Also, the human brain and tree roots are both used as storage mechanisms. Besides that, the human brain is the most important part of the human body, and the tree roots are the most important part of the tree.